Sacramento police have arrested a man for attempted homicide in a shooting. Police say they found three people injured by gunfire in the area of Franklin Boulevard yesterday morning. Now, they are all expected to survive. 27-year-old Miguel Robles is now charged with attempted murder and assault with a deadly weapon.